My granddaddy told me a story that he heard at his own granddaddy's knee. One of wooden ships and men, and how they came here to this land of the brave and the strong and the free. They took the long road, they had no plan. They somehow ended up in the bosom of the promised land. They built a home among the trees, raised their children to believe in the Lord and the land of the free. They said their prayers, they pulled the plow, they fished the sea, and they dug underground through salt and dirt and calloused hands. How I know is 'cause my granddad said, so say your prayers and pull that plow, wish for rain, plant your seed in fertile ground. The sun will shine and you'll stand proud. Just say your prayers, son, pull that plow. Well, a good strong back is what a poor man needs. He'll get married, raise some children, have a couple of mouths to feed. He'll chop wood, he'll make his own bed. How I know is 'cause my granddad said, so say your prayers, pull that plow, wish for rain, plant your seed in fertile ground. The sun will shine and you'll stand proud. Just say your prayers, son, pull that plow. Well, you know it ain't easy to toe that line. See, I kept thinking that's just the way it was back in the olden times. But blood and sweat, what built this land? How I know is 'cause my granddad said, so say your prayers and pull that plow, wish for rain, plant your seed in fertile ground. The sun will shine and you stand proud. Just say your prayers, son, pull that plow. So say your prayers and pull that plow. Wish for rain, plant your seed in fertile ground. The sun will shine and you'll stand proud. Just say your prayers, son, pull that plow. Just say your prayers, son, pull that plow.